Kyle Beckerman, Real Salt Lake, U.S. Men's National Team. Well, I think the confidence comes from, there's only one way to look at it, and we have to look at it with belief that we can get out of this group. I mean, I feel like they might have players that are in the top clubs in the entire world and some of the best players in the world, but that's all on paper. And when it comes down to it, it's two teams that have to go and play a game. And when that happens, anything's possible in soccer and in sports. So we feel like if we can play our best game and execute everything that we go out to execute before the game, that there's no reason why we can't go and win the game.